Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Anthony. Welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm coming at you with a brand new reaction. And today's reaction, we are coming back with Eminem. And Eminem yesterday, or 2 days ago, whenever you want to look at it, just dropped a new album, Music to be Murdered by Deluxe Edition, or the B-side. And pretty much, this is his sequel to his album that he dropped early January of this year, which is Music to be Murdered by. And that was a very, very good album. You know, I really enjoyed it. And like songs like you gonna learn, Little Engine, Yeah Yeah, I Will, you know, the one with Anderson .Paak, like they're all, you know, that album was good. So we'll see if this one's better, you know, and we'll see how it compares and everything. But I have heard a few albums or a few tracks off the top of it, because I did stream the first half of it yesterday. But I will go back and, you know, give my second thoughts about it and listen to stuff maybe I missed or anything, because in my opinion, some of that first the first few tracks seem kind of stale. So I'll go back and do it. I will do Nat again today, because Nat was just all around fire, and I'll go back and do that. And I'm also gonna do the second half of the album. So we're starting with Higher. And if you guys are new here, hit that subscribe button as well, because you know this, we're gonna be grinding a lot of Eminem. I gotta catch up to other reactors right now, you know what I'm saying? And yeah, so I'm very excited. I'm gonna stop talking, throw on the headphones, throw on the full screen. Let's get into it. Eminem Higher. I don't think this has no feature, I don't think, so yeah. Let's do pop, man. Eminem Higher.
Yeah. You know, I've been around for a while now. Not sure if I have much left to prove.
Damn, okay. Yeah, dude. Okay, he starts off saying, I've been around for a while. I'm not sure if I have much left to prove. Nah, yeah, I do. Like, so You can tell he's still motivated, and he's still working towards something. Like the whole MGK stuff lit a fire under his ass when that happened, and he turned a new switch on after the MGK stuff and just started doing this thing, which is dope. So yeah, let's get it.
Look at me now, I'm thinking, damn, how proud of me I am. What I did is nothing to sneeze at, even if your allergies are bad. I'm up in the balcony in France. I look around, I see the fans, how they surround me in the stands. Probably could drown in a sea of hands. They're hollering shade, yelling it out to me, and that's what I mean when I say that one day, some way, somehow, if I get the chance to get a crowd, I flip it around and have a crowd give me the chance.
Okay, so you know he said the chance and one day if I have the crowd, I would love if they gave me the chance. Ooh, doubles, man, doubles entendres. We're coming with them, you know. Love that they gave him the chance to perform, but also chance because he said that they were all chanting his name. Fire.
Somehow, if I get the chance to get a crowd, I flip it around and have a crowd give me the chance. I've done it all, man, but in actuality, I haven't yet. Where am I supposed to go from here? Oh, really, I have no idea. Oh, all I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been. Where am I supposed to go from here?
So one thing about the choruses that I realized in this album as well is that Eminem's choruses are much, much different than the last Music to be Murdered by. In Tone Deaf and some other ones like Nat, like the choruses seem to be more put together and more catchy. But the thing about Eminem, he can write anything he wants. Like he can write a put together chorus if he really wants to, and that's I think what he did here. Like the choruses are really just catchy and they're fire. And the chorus level definitely stepped up a little bit. Like in Nat, I'll talk about it when I react to Nat and Tone Deaf, but you haven't really heard choruses like that from Eminem ever. So he's doing something different, which is dope.
In this bitch, or toleration for the shit, but like medication, my dedication and the time it takes to do this shit reminds me of how an overcrowded hospital waiting room would get. What I mean is maybe I have more patience than I'm able to admit. Yeah, but I'm still mentally stable. There's a three-legged table in this bitch. Fame was a switch, but I was grateful to trade the shit for the trailer with a hitch that it would make me a raving lunatic. But I made it through my situation. I hit pay dirt, now I get paper like a stapler in this bitch. But just cause I made a little bit of change don't mean I've changed a little bit.
Thanks.
Brain full of wit, dangerous, can't extinguish this English language when it's lit. And I'm just berating you with it. It's shady till I'm 82. I spit this crazy, even Dre, he knows I'm a blow. Better get the handkerchief again. So where am I supposed to go from here?
I love this chorus,
really,
man.
I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been.
hide this shit alive, but where am I supposed to go from here? Really, I have no idea. Just all I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking.
So I like what he's saying in the chorus as well. He's saying, I've been here for a long time, and whenever I hit my ceiling and I think that I should stop rapping and I think I should just retire, I go higher than I've ever been. I just keep pushing these levels, and I keep getting past these levels. And even when fans are telling me that I'm the greatest of all time, even when I think I'm the greatest of all time, even when I have nothing left to prove and I'm, you know, certified one of the best to ever do it, I still push that level of greatness, and I still do something different, and I still push past that barrier that gets me up there. And that's fire, and that's so true about Eminem too, because Eminem, you know, he said that he was done after Revival, and then all of the hate that he got on Revival, like, that's when he's like, fuck it, I'm gonna start doing this new wave of things, and start doing his new thing, and start doing Kamikaze, and drop 3 albums by surprise, including this one. And in each one of those albums, they sound really different, and he's just pushing past the barrier and everything. So yeah, Eminem, that's very true about Eminem.
Every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been. Oh, now what am I gonna do? Can't nothing hold me, I'm on the loose. Born a winner, never so hard to lose. I can do it even when I'm trying to. With my record flop, I still go through the roof. This atmosphere is for a chosen few who was on their grind, making money moves. And you ain't gonna get there if you want it down. You gotta take shots, make 100 proof.
Been in survival mode. Since a 5-year-old, it was I alone. Since my trike was stole's viral notebook and microphone. But looking back, how bad it was then. If it hadn't have been for the pad and the pin addict, mom and dad beat dad, I wouldn't have had the savage within. Having to win every single battle I'm in. All I ever wanted was to be an MC. Tediously, I wrote obediently, believing in me. EPMD must have had teaching degrees. Learned to defeat enemies with the ink. Thinking of these rhymes would be as easy as E. And graffiti would be like remedial reading to me. To my last breath, leaves my lungs. I'ma beat my drum for the streets I'm from. The east side slums, gotta remind them. I'll take a foe out like feet by thumb. You see my finger, you see my thumb. You see my fist, fuck a peace pipe. I'm here for the smoke, but it's not the weed I want. With this beat I've brung for the beef I've come. But you better bring it if you wanna reply from. Cause for you to be lyrically inclined, it'd be a steep climb up. That'll be an uphill battle, but I'm up like your feet in a recliner. And I think I'm about to go out on a limb like a tree climber. Time to push my ceiling higher, cause where am I supposed to
I'm about to go off on a limb like a tree climber? Ooh, okay. Dude, Eminem, this whole album and all my reactions, I might be missing a lot of punchlines, or, you know, not pausing a lot, because Eminem has doubles, triples layered into everything, man. Like, and he has punchlines and everything, and his schemes, like, Eminem's just crazy with wordplay and punchlines. So if I miss some going down the road in reactions, I'm sorry. Just let me know in the comments if I do.
Really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I ever fucking been.
I love that one.
Where am I supposed to go?
I said that last time.
Really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been.
Fire. So yeah, that was Higher, off of the Side B Deluxe Edition, his brand new album. Like I said, I will be doing Nat right after this, and I'll be doing Nat next. Let me know what I should do else off the album. I might do some that are, you know, the bottom half of the album before I go back to the top half. So let me know which songs I should do off the album next. If you are new here, hit that subscribe button as well. And we're going to be diving into Eminem, I think, in like 4 reactions today of Eminem. Plus, I'll have a Blackpink one out later as well. So like 5 videos today, maybe. Like, who knows? Like, I'm going to grind today because we had to catch up to reactors. So yeah, it's Benny Boy Anthony. I'm out of here. Peace out.